The PCB circuit board disassembly machine is used to disassemble the electronic regionals from the waste circuit board and separate the disassembly of the substrate and the electronic components, and occupies a small area because different components contain different metals. Some regionals contain precious metals, such as gold and silver, and some components contain toxic substances. Some components can be directly sorted and sold. And the disassembled motherboard is also, it is easier to crush and sort the copper in it. And at the same time, the work of the crushing and sorting section is greatly reduced, and the reuse rate of precious metals is improved.